So I might start doing the unthinkable, which is, and now keep in mind, I'm just thinking of this, right? I might start doing game reviews, but that would again, that would require me to put in a little bit more effort into my videos, which I don't know if I necessarily have enough time for right now in my daily life. I know I promised I'd said it actually, look at what I'm supposed to be doing next, but I totally did not do that, so hit the fast forward immediately, but I think I actually can guess us do something with getting to that exit sign. I actually don't remember at all what was happening last time. Oh, I'm used as you may be able to tell from my sprinting in sporadic amounts, I'm used to just being able to hold or just press shift once from Soldier 76 in Overwatch, which is kind of a hindrance now because. Oh boy. What is happening? Did I really not go this way ever? I feel like I did. Oh, hello. I guess I'm just an idiot? I guess that's always an option of what has happened to me. I don't really know. I don't remember anything of what's gonna happen next. Oh, no, I do remember this. I think I made a video on this segment already. Yeah, I did. This is kind of oversight in a lot of games that I'm not too over ecstatic about this kind of design in games where it blatantly shows you a large open area and then is like, oh, nothing bad will ever happen here, and then they immediately give you a boss fight, which, you know, it has to happen sometimes, but you can always design levels a little bit better if you know what you're doing, which Valve typically does know what they're doing is what I'm trying to say. Hello. Okay, if you could just back off, that would be splendidly umptious. Are you dead yet? If you could just die, that'd be fantastic. Ow, ow. Did I just get hurt by physics or by him? I don't even know. Man, I think I did a way better job of this when I did my other video, which was a heck of a lot of time ago, a heck of a long time ago. I don't know what I'm saying anymore. I think it might have actually been during my Harry Potter Let's Play that I might have done the video. I don't know. I'll put it up. I'll put a link in here somewhere. I don't know. I say I will, but it's more of like a will I really feel like it? And chances are I will not feel like it. That was actually relatively easy. I need toilets. Give me a toilet. Where is a toilet? Oh, hello. Wait, these guys are my buddies. Yeah, okay. Okay, that makes me feel better. Sorry I killed you. Sorry, it's kind of a reflex. Just get over there. All of this can just be gone. All right. Jump into here. Hello. I got really nervous there for a second again. Oh, goodbye. Just go deal with that, please. Can I go down there? It's kind of neato. Just go deal with all that, please. Well, I'm gonna go grab one of these because I think there has to be a toilet in here, right? Yeah, there we go. I have to get an achievement with this. Glad I can't run though. Here, just stick over here. I need to go kill at least one Combine soldier with this. So if you could just not, if you could just refrain from attacking them. Okay, I guess not. Oh, yes, there we go. Perfect. There he is. There's my prime subject. Yay! Oh my goodness, running away. Running away? What is happening? I took a lot of damage and I don't really know from what. Oh, that's because there's a lot of man hacks that way. Hello, goodbye. Give me some health in here still, right? I didn't completely plunder all this. No, no health. Really? Nothing. I only got an achievement, that's all I got. Now I'm down to 16 health. Really? Hooray. I actually want this. This is actually another one of the stronger items you can use in this game. Oh boy. Sorry I killed one of your antlion buddies. Come here. Gimme. Gimme. Oh my goodness. Okay, if you could just not exist anymore, that would be splendid. Okay, let's see if I can actually knock this guy over with bullets. If not, you know what? You know what? Just get gone. There we go. Alright. Now, where do we go next? My antlion minions. I'm gonna save. Because that was... I am very, very low on health. Don't know if you picked up on that. Oh boy. Actually, give me... What is going on there? What are they doing? Are they zapping that Vortigaunt? Oh, the Vortigaunt is their power supply. Here, you guys go in there. What did they shoot me from? Oh, I'm not good at this game, if you haven't noticed. Kind of like the worst. Oh my absolute goodness. Just go in there. Blow them up. Okay. Is the Vortigaunt alive? I need the Vortigaunt to be alive. Yes, actually, that's all I really... I didn't do this first. What do you need to do? Yeah, there we go. Perfect. Okay, now I'm just gonna go run away. I'm gonna scour this area. Why haven't I done that already? There's gotta be some health on that soldier, right? Okay. Nope, only ammo. That's kind of disappointing. Alright, have you guys finished dealing with them? What? Why? Why didn't they deal with them? Why am I the worst throw ever? Thrower? Throwee? Thrower. Okay, just get in there. There you go. Do they just not spawn or something until I... No? Poor Vortigaunt, you got sapped of all his electricity. Okay. Oh my goodness. Please let there be some health in here. Yet, no! That's only bottles! That's only beer bottles! I don't need that! What did I just do? I'm gonna save, that's what I'm gonna do. Did that just, like, supercharge the door or something? Oh! That unlocked that. Neato. Okay. Give me health. That's not what I wanted. That's a combine ball. That's... I've been at 2 health for so long. I'm beginning to get nervous. I don't remember if that's a concussive mine. Yeah, it is. And from this game, you no longer can... I'm also not used to being the worst player of this game ever. Thank you. Now if I can just get up there. Blow that up. Oh, I'm already using it. Just do that. No? Really? Nothing? You didn't kill a single thing? Okay. Just go. Just go deal with that. There's gonna be more of them in there, right? Health! It's only 10 health, but it'll do. Are they setting up units down there? That's interesting. You can see a combine soldier setting up those little... Oh, they're coming. Where am I supposed to be going? Yeah, yes! Yes, please! Oh my goodness, finally. I am saving. Wait, why are my guys dying? I heard that. Why did they just die? Is there more combine soldiers coming? What? Why is everybody dying? What the fuck? Wasn't I already here? Oh, that's why. No, don't do that. Okay, that's not what I need to happen. I need this to happen. Just keep on going that way. Go over the top, you idiots. Boom. I don't know what your power supply is. It's weird for me to say that right now because I'm friends with a lot of people who are currently building computers, so power supply instantly only means one thing to me. And that is... What is... Oh, that was from earlier. That's just what... You know what? I don't even care. I don't even care enough to explain that, because it wasn't even... What? See, if I were a smart man, I would say... You would jam this. It almost worked. How about this? I can be smart sometimes. Too bad, it's not when it matters. Oh my goodness. Can I just shoot that? Please let me shoot this. Okay, that's not gonna happen. So bam. How come it did like all of my health? Why did it do all my health? Okay, if you could not do that. Where are my Antlions? There you go. Hi, buddies. Yes. Yes, please. Oh my goodness. Where are they going? I want to be where they're going. I want to see those Antlions, dude. I just want to see them wreak carnage. If it'll load. Thank you. I want to be where those Antlions are. Okay. Instead of wasting ammo, I'm just going to do that. What? Who's saying that? Is that Dr. Brief? Yeah, that is him. He's the only one who ever refers to the advisors as the benefactors. There we go. Thank you. Okay. Go up there. Just go there. Promise you'll make it. Goodbye. No. Where are they going? Come here. Go that way. Just go blow that up real quick. Bye. Okay. Now, is there more combine that way? Oh, hello. Oh no. Just go deal with that. I don't really know how I'm gonna deal with that. These guys can't really get there quick enough. Now regroup here. Can I really only send two at a time? That's actually really okay. Three at a time might do it. Boom. Oh. Thank you. You're a service. You've done a true service to your antlion kind. No more had to die because of you. Oh boy. Come on, where are you? Woo! Woo! Go deal with that. Goodness gracious, they do a lot of damage. What on earth is going on? Oh, he's talking about me. Okay. Okay, if you do not move, I will not hesitate to blow you up. Come here. Everybody, group up on me. Come here. Alright. Just gonna jump over y'all. Just gonna jump over y'all. Okay, save. Because I again have extremely low health. There's something fishy going on up there. That's gotta be a thing, right? Oh, sweet. That combine dropped, like... That genuinely just scared the crap out of me. Okay, well, now I know how to surprise them. Bada bing, bada booshki. No. There we go. There you go. Have fun with that, combine. Look at these guys, they're so happy to please. They dead? Sweet. Did I ever grab the health from that guy in this save? Yep, I knew it. I knew that that was fishy right over there. Had to be something going on with that. You heard it. You heard me say it. Flashback to me saying it. There's something fishy going on up there. I don't really know. So, Breen is like trying to tell his troops that they have no reason to be losing to me. And to be honest, yeah, they really have no... What did I just get shot from? Oh, sentry. They really do have no reason for losing to me. I am, by all rights, much weaker, less trained, less everything, really. Okay. Just gonna toss that down there. Go. Go appease me. Holy crap, that was a agile jump. You guys going at it? Oh, no. Oh, dang, that was like a triple kill. Dang, son. Where'd you find that? Where are my bug buddies? I don't feel safe without my bug buddies. Hello. Go that away. Attack. Are they no longer alive? Yes. Okay. Benefactors. All right. I'm sorry. I'm listening to this. Oh, nice. So they're just talking about how their capturing of Eli Vance is a... They could have done it any time, but doing right now, supposedly as planned by the advisors, is to their advantage. Come on, Antlions, just go get him. Oh my goodness. How did he get in here? How did you guys let him get in here? Oh, he made it through the door. What are you talking smack on my bugs for, dude? I did nothing wrong. I'm the one who did something wrong, if anything. I'm also checking like the left side of my screen for ammo, and I was like, why do all my guns have 58 ammo and everything? That's kind of strange, but I'm used to Overwatch. I don't really know where I'm supposed to be going. I'm used to playing Strider now, too, is another debacle, because after playing Strider, I'm used to having a mini map in the corner that's supposed to tell me where I'm supposed to go, which, to be honest, I think minimaps are kind of a trash game design thing, where the player literally can't tell where to go, unless it's, like, built around... Is this another antlion queen king? I think I see his legs over there. I don't know what I see, but I see something. Oh, I'm sorry. Holy crap, the combine actually took down a queen? Or a guard? That's scary. It's no wonder that they're able to hold him off so well. Although I don't really know what's going on right now that all of a sudden they're just not able to hold off the antlions, because before, I guess the thing that's going on right now is that I'm here, but by all rights, they should not, they're doing a darn good job of holding off the antlions by themselves. Okay. And if you all could just go into there, activate that. Thank you. What is going on in here? This is a sweet room. I like the design of this room. It's like a flood level and everything. It would essentially turn into a moat at some point. Okay. you guys just go. You go deal with that. I'm gonna go explore for some health. Gotta be someone here, right? Right? What even is this room? Why is this even here? What is this facility? Is this just like the Combine's like bathing facility? Is that what's happening? Do I have another Combine ball? Taking this baby out with a Combine ball. I don't even care what you say. It's definitely worth it to me. What did that guy just do? He just like praised the sun for a little bit right there. Griffin, wants me to. I'm in the middle of playing Strider right now, which is like my my single player game I'm playing as of right now. Then after that, I'm playing Donkey Kong 64, although Griffin wants me to start playing Dark Souls, which I totally could do, but I have gotten like 5 minutes into Donkey Kong 64, and that's far enough for me to consider it in my queue of single player games. Because as of right now, what I do is I have a Let's Play game that I play, then I have my single player game that I play not while recording. I could play while recording, but I don't, because I just feel like I'm doing them while I'm on Skype with everybody. Then I have the multiplayer game that I play with everybody else, which is, as of right now, Overwatch. Kind of gave up on, I don't want to say we gave up, we kind of fell out of, Brawlhalla, me and Corey did, because, well, you know, Overwatch happened. What is going on here? Oh, I'm glad that you guys have one of these in your facility for some reason. You guys just have one of these. Why do you just have one of these just sitting in the back? Like, you're like a maximum facility, like maximum security facility, and you just have one of these things. Just sitting in the back. Just sitting. One of the most deadly things in the entire game. What's going on in here? Huh? Can I get up in there? Can I? No? Yeah? Yeah? Can I pull a fizz gun? Nope. I don't care enough. Ooh, I do care about this. Nice. Somebody install a Lambda cache inside of a Combine Fortress with a health wall device? Oh my goodness, that scared the crap out of me. I thought that was a giant head crab at first. What time is it? Oh my goodness, it's actually almost time to stop. I think I'm actually over time. So, yeah, I think by the end of this next video, we should be out of Nova Prospect, which is good, because then we're right into City 17, and we'll get right to the final showdown, which is pert fun. IMO, in my opinion, in my honest